Yeah, y'all, I'm in my secret location. I hate when niggas volunteer me to fucking take them some fucking place. Don't volunteer me, nope, because I'm going to say no. Oh, yeah, can you take me? No. I come out here to move my fucking car. And motherfuckers want to, oh, yo, can you take me? No. That's not my job. Get a fucking cab. I'm not a cab. I don't want your money. I just want to move my car. Look, the police right behind me and shit. I mean, the motherfuckers was like 5 minutes behind me. Nobody called me and said, yo, can I move your car for you? Yo, you want me to move your car? I ain't hear none of that. But I hear, oh, yo, can you drop me off? Hell no. Hell fucking no. Fuck out of here. Niggas don't give a fuck. Because I don't. Y'all know, man, y'all motherfuckers ain't my responsibility. Fuck out of here. That shit is not happening, bro. I woke up mad late. Had to move the car by 9 o'clock. I moved this shit 9:19. Police behind me. Ticketing the motherfucker behind me. Ain't nobody say, yo, P, none of that. But, yo, can you drop me off? Fuck out of here. You see my face? This is the fuck out of here look. All this wrinkle, all of this. Yeah, that's the fuck out of here look. Anyway. I'm in my secret location. And shit, you know what I mean? So I'm gonna be chilling right here for a few minutes until I feel like fucking leaving. You heard me? Alright. Y'all continue with y'all day. Cause I will. Oh, everybody got their little live shit? I ain't got no live. I just got me, bruh. Y'all want me to go live? No. Y'all can't handle me if I went live. Y'all can't handle me. Y'all can't handle me. My lips look like dry, right? But I did wash my face. Eyes look still a little sleepy and shit. I'm okay, though. All this prettiness is gonna scare y'all. Okay, I'll see y'all later.